There we go. Good morning. Welcome to the show. Come on, load up. There we go. All right, we can make the splash screen go away. Boo. Post that on both channels there. Make sure all the channels are properly hosting. A lot of stuff. And there's the DDOwiki. So let's go through our morning processing of recent changes. Over the last week, let's see here, let's take a look at the calendar. 17th, I do believe we did a show on the 17th. Let's go down here. Let's see here. 17 DDO stream. Yes, we did. Okay, good. All right, so after our stream concluded, there was some discussion on Ravenloft. Races table of content got some stuff. It got delamed. SMR Scourge got reorganized a bit. List of Ravenloft. Knife Fighter Enhancement. The icon for Celerity is wrong. Please upload a new one. Oh, let's see here. Resurrection Chamber. Discussion there. Why is bot doing its stuff? Discussion there. Quest by level. A little bit of discussion there. DDO Vault got reverted, protected, and the user got blocked for 2 weeks for edit warring. Quest by level, got some stuff on it. I don't know which section, so I'm gonna open up the difference. Manufactured ingredients. User talk, spam block, quivering palm. Unsigned. Just one talk there. Looks like somebody got sent a response, and that's about it in the last week. It's been a slow week, apparently. So, let's have a look here. Will VIP, I don't know why it's called Raven Cloth. Will VIP have to buy this expansion pack? Yes, as always. That was that. Resurrection Chamber. First time completion at L35 brought about 120k XP and 30 apples. Draw to Midnight. Test 2012. Killing Underlevel Undead. 2015, 2017 Drought of Midnight results. At a level 27 running Hayweird Foundry, 100% undead, at level 32 received this many Darkest Droughts. 201, 281, 298. Let's just fix the signature real quick. Nothing special there. Quests with epic versions. Yes, there's a lot of value to having the compendium list. It's your opinion that the information in it is less or inaccurate, and not one that myself or others share. I've added a TOC to the bottom right of the corner. Make it easier to navigate. We did that last week. There's no way to properly remove it without breaking a ton of other pages because that's the way it's automatically generated. And a little bit of flaming, but whatever, you know, is what it is. Anyway, good morning. Welcome to the show. And the next page, let's see here. Quest by level. Ah, we already have that. Next section, evil burst is listed twice visually, once under negative and then under positive. The second should read good burst, and on mouse over it pops up the information for good burst. Code seems correct, not sure how to correct this. Evil burst, negative, positive. Okay, so right here, evil burst, lesser evil guard, lesser good guard. Let's see if we can fix that. So damage good burst is broken. Protected page, let's take a look, see if we can figure it out, and then we'll switch over. B, C, D. Evil burst is right here. F. G, where is good burst? Good burst. Right there. So, that's where the issue is. So, let's bring up a new tab. Here, let's copy this. Paste it in here. Scroll down into here. All right, so here's this good blast burst right here. Good. Place evil. Made a stiff. Now if we go back and back, so there it is. Evil burst, good burst. Excellent. Go back one more. Edit. Done. Fixed in. If. Fixed in diff. Excellent. I don't want to have an arrow here. Let's do and Right, a double right arrow? Does that sound good? Cut that out of here. We're gonna edit our signature real quick. Add a double arrow there. Ooh. All signatures should be fixed that way. So that means I have to go back here. M W signature. Edit, and I want it to be bold, so just like that. There we go. Save page. Quivering Palm. I noticed the tooltip in-game doesn't update when equipping combat mastery items. What all can count as tactics bonus? And what stacks? If you know some or all of that information, please update the wiki. I've added some information to the main article. All right. Excellent. So what shall we work on this week? Now that we've fixed the things in the talk pages, there was a lot of discussion on melee alacrity items having an issue. See if I can find the discussion again. been so long since I created this, I don't remember how it worked. It's gonna take me a minute to figure this out. Let's see here. So it has enchantment, which says piped enchantment is replace page name, get rid of the word enchantment, get rid of the word items. No, replace items with an. Wait, what? Replace page name me enchantment with items. No, get rid of enchantment if it's there. Get rid of name items. Replace name items. Replace the underscore back with a space. Okay, so it should be Melee Alacrity items at this point. If pages in category. Let's see here. I'm gonna clean some stuff out real quick. Oh, okay. I know what's going on. All right, let's see here. So I can figure out what I did here. If subcats is greater than zero, then enhancement, DPL, category, piped enhancement, format, title. It has subcats, right? It does. So there are subcats. We've already defined enhancements, DPL, category, piped enhancement, format. So it should be making a list of subcategories. Loop, unique, one. Replace, enhancement. All right, let's see. So, what I need to do then is so it is saying melee alacrity items. That part is right. Why isn't it pulling that list? Okay, so this part is right. Thank you. Yay! Let's see if we can figure this out. Hurting my brain. Do. Wait, why is that enhancements now? There's our problem. I think I just found our problem. These are all enhancement, and that's enhancements. Okay, I found the issue. Minor typo. Let's find out. Probably has to take a while to process. Right here. Okay, so that was supposed to be enhancement. I don't get it. But I do know that I need a bio break. So let's do that real quick, and we will be back shortly. Alrighty, we're back. TPL category melee alacrity items. This format. So it's getting the list, or it should be getting the list. Why isn't it exploding properly? That's where our issue is, in the explosion part. What's var unique? What's var unique? Where is that defined? Ah, unique. Okay, loop. Alright, so this should tell me how many subcats there are. Thank you. So from 1 to... pages in category. Six. So from 1 to 6. So that part's working. It's just not doing this part right. Probably because I haven't defined enhancements here. Let's try that. No. Okay, so that part's working now. Thank you. Let's see here. Why is the number showing up? Why am I not getting a number out of that? Why am I getting a zero? So it's not getting melee alacrity items for some reason. So if it's passing this in, why is it passing this back as zero? That's why. That's why. Figured it out. Okay. So the problem is with replacing those underscores with #32 spaces. Glad we got that sorted out. Now I get no results. Let's see if this fixes it. There we go. Other than spacing issues, which a lot of that is actually right on this page, with space here. All right. Where was the talk page for it? Where was the discussion saying it was broken? Let's see here. I don't know where the talk page is for it. I know there was a discussion about it. Where did it go? I don't remember if it was Sea Hound or Crew that said it was an issue. Well, let's filter this to template talk west category talk nothing user talk spam block stuff. Main talk. Talk page. I don't remember where the discussion was. I don't remember if it was Crew or Sea Hound that made the note. I think it was Sea Hound. See if I can find Sea Hound right there. Quivering, Oh, that's right. It wasn't on a talk page. Duh. It was in Discord. Okay, that's why. Alright, so... All right, I think it's fixed. Thank you for the host, Fakecake. Thank you for the follows. Thank you for the host, Samius. All right. Thank you. Well, let's see if we can find a project to work on. Could work on that. We can edit this a little bit. Schedule for December 5th with a rain date. SMR. Races, heroic Asimar, iconic Asimar Scourge, I believe there's 12 raids, isn't there? Or 2 raids, isn't there? And I believe the ad pack is going to be called Mists of Ravenloft.
Oh.
No, there it is. I would say it's weird that it's spacing, but it's fixed. Wait a minute, why is there TDs and divs in there? That wasn't there a second ago. There, that should fix it. What the heck happened anyway? Oh, I got rid of the small by accident when I cleaned out the other crap. Okay. So that was my doing. And now it is fixed. Sorry, so I have a question. How many people would rather not have the Mania preview information for the next update on the home page? Let's ask around. I'd like to get some feedback on this. Why did the music stop? Because the game client froze? Why am I up instead of down? Alright, so ask about that. I got Discord on the DDOwiki channel. Suppose I could hit the video stream channel as well. About 19 minutes left of the stream here. Let's get some feedback real quick. Oh, it actually already has a class. What's new, Lamania? I wonder if I can add it as just a bar that says Lamania preview show, and then when you expand it, it has a hide option. That might be something that I can do, although it will take quite a bit of work for me to complete that. And of course, I believe my bots are bugging out again because things are starting to get really laggy. Would appear so, so let me kill a bot. PM2 stop 5. I've only got 15 minutes. I don't know if I can do it in 15 minutes. It is a table cell. Wait, why is it using news sandbox? Kill all the bots, kill all the bots. 'Cause it is crashing again. Alright, let's see here. Really? So that's what's causing this to glitch out? Weird. Good thing there's only 10 minutes left. Alright, down to 142 processes. Cleaned out most of it. Alright. Hi, Titan. Welcome to the show. I got some buffering going on my end, so I don't know if it's actually playing or what. Let me reset it real quick. Bot monitor, get this going again. Let's get signal and ShoeBot and LotroBot and Lazy Bastard and Cobalt Worker and Gunther, DDO stream all going again. Good morning, Samius. All right, so what is everybody's thoughts on hiding this panel? Copy. What panel? The Lamania panel. This section right here. I'm debating making it collapse by default or hidden by default or something. All right, so let's go back to the sandbox. Well, it's kind of spoilerish for some people. Well, there is some Laminia stuff there. Like Asimar and Asimar Scourge is almost entirely, those pages, subpages are almost entirely built on what's on Laminia. Some people might not want to see Laminian content. Here's a comment from the Discord channel about it. That's why I'm thinking of multiple stages. Looks like the general consensus so far is that people want to have it available, so maybe I'll have it available by default and then offer options for people to hide it or collapse it or whatever. Really hard to read. I actually don't know if I can collapse it. I can, I just have to do a lot of work for it. Not something I'm going to get done in 2 minutes either way. It's actually nothing I have to do there. Well, hiding the link, it would be completely removed from the page. It would be. Simply a matter of. It would be that. It would be simply a matter of setting display none, and boom, it disappears. And I'm thinking of offering that as an option, and then offering the ability to collapse it to just a little sliver down here that says Lamania information, and then they can click on show hide and it will expand it out. I think I'll have it stay there by default, the way that it is, like this. Wait a minute, why did that come back? Oh. I must have been looking at an old version. Wait, why is the icon not showing? Was it a loading glitch? Yes, okay. Weird. Yeah, just looking for something to do to improve the overall accessibility and usability of the wiki for more people. I might move this icon over here if this proper icon exists. Kind of like that idea too. Anyway, it's past 10 o'clock, so I'm going to wrap it up and call it a stream. Think about it over the course of the week, and we'll see what I can come up with. I'll ask around on the forums and a few other places to see what people think about defaults and if anybody would use the hiding feature. So far, I'm not going to work on it really too much because nobody will use it, but I do want to move the icons. So everybody have a great week. Make sure to catch Sammy Escarobo tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. Eastern Time as a pre-show for Cordovan's weekly Wednesday lunchtime. Everybody knows that, you know, people watch Samius to get to Cordovan. But you should watch Samius to watch Samius. He's a good guy. All right. So have a great week, everybody. And I will see you next week.